Welcome to Deconstruction Gaming's Guide to Gaming Terms. In this video, we will explore the term A-star algorithm. So what does A-star algorithm mean? The A-star algorithm is a path-searching calculation. Game developers need to calculate real-time movement in video games. This is referred to as pathfinding, and game AI must be able to navigate complex paths from point A to point B. A-star is used to calculate this movement, using a node-based search structure. Based on Dijkstra's algorithm, A-star adds heuristics to estimate the cost of the path as part of the calculation. This approach allows developers to add in factors that change the outcome, such as shortest, quickest, cheapest, safest, etc. Every situation is different and there are alternatives for pathfinding, but A-star is a great tool and remains popular in game development. I hope this helps explain what A-star algorithm means in gaming terms. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and as always, go watch, play, or create something great.